Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Subnautica. On the last episode, we were having some serious issues finding the magnetite. But I looked it up. And I know exactly where I need to go. Need to go in Jelly Shroom Caves, which are the little caves with the big, gigantic, glowing pink mushrooms. And that's it. That's all I need to do. But, from my understanding, they're in big chunks, so I'm going to need to grab the I'm gonna need to build the prawn suit in order to do that.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
So going. Ah. Moth back to my Cyclops named Venom, and we'll be getting the hell out of here and back to where we need to go. But first, there's one thing I'm going to do. And I'm gonna do it like this. Because I don't want to lose a Seamoth,
all systems online.
My Cyclops. Turn the interior lights off. Down. Spark. Waiting. Will you connect already? There we go. Okay. Where the hell am I? Okay, I'm right over here. It's not too far. Okay, so where I need to go is right over here. Yes, I hear you, but I'm not there yet. There it is. Okay, so I gotta be quick. I gotta be stealthy. Because if that is what I believe it is, I need it. Holy shit! You came close, didn't you? Scared the shit out of me. Okay, there's a single piece of magnetite over there. Let's see. Hi. Hush your mouth. Big baby. Okay, let's go around here. We're gonna go this way. If that's where I think it is, I am going to flip the fuck out because I searched that fucking cave twice. I did not search the fucking bush though. In the fucking bush. Fucking stay right there. Any fragments? Ductile shell, uraninite crystal, sandstone chunk. No. There are no fragments nearby. Okay. So here comes the real fun part. Now, we gotta go back to the old base.
Engine powering up.
Which the old base is over there. Still got a little bit of a drive.
Warning, engine stand overheat.
It and we need to make prawn suit. Plasteel ingot times 2. Which means 2 lithium, no, 4 lithium. Two gel sacks, 2 rubies, a stalker tooth, 2 quartz, and 2 lead. Okay, now that we know, we need to go back to our old base, or our new base, rather. Collect what we need, make the advanced stuff, and then come back.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online. Engine powering up.
It's a life pod. We already discovered that one. Hell, we already discovered most of them. we are headed straight for our new base. Eventually it'll be marked with something other than cameras, but for now, this is the best we got. Especially once we make the prawn suit. Because the Cyclops can only carry one vehicle at a time. So somebody's gonna have to stay behind a base. Lynn hitting me.
Ahead flag. Emergency speed. Warning. Vessel counterfeit. Excessive noise.
We're communicating! Okay. So. Right underneath the edge of the island. So I need to get underneath and then go down.
Powering down. All right.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you. this one's good. Let the energy refill while I get my ingredients together. I'm gonna need 20 titanium. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Done. Change those into titanium ingots. That should make blasting ingots. Yep. Okay. I need glass, enamel glass at that, so I need to find my stalker tooth because I thought I had one extra. Stalker tooth, right there, I knew it. I knew I had an extra one. Okay. Glass. And then glass. Okay, what else do I need? La-di-da-di-da. Bronze suit. Aerogel. Times two, which means I'm going to need one, two. Now, there we go. And now plant the seeds back. Supply going. And now I need two rubies. Doink, doink.
Seek fluid intake.
Aerogel right there. I just need two diamond and two lead. Which should be easy enough to find. Diamond. Oh, wait. Two diamond. Now I just need two lead. Blink. Done. Alright, so now I have all the materials required. Before I leave, I'm going to fill up on water.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Six.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Drink water.
All systems online.
Taking waters. Wake. Okay, I'm at 84. I'm gonna go back into base and I'm going to wait for it to be fully powered. I'm gonna go ahead and take the water out. And I'm also gonna take my kids. Because I do need to keep med kits on the boat. Denim needs to be stocked with med kits for sure. Because any more med kits laying around here? I don't think so, but I'm gonna check anyway. Okay, the rest of these should be empty, right? Yep. 100% empty. Still decent. I'll throw in a Chinese potato for you to fill you up. Holy shit. That was instantaneous. Okay, let's throw another one in there. There we go. That one's holding better. Chinese potato for that one. Another instantaneous. Okay. How's about these apples in? Okay, holding. Holding. May need to make 3 bioreactors because 2 is barely able to keep up with one of those friggin' things. I really need the nuclear reactor because I'm pretty sure that would be a pretty damn good way to go. Problem is, I still need. Just escape me. What I needed just escaped me. Oh, one more fragment. Literally one, I'm pretty sure. Let's see. there's... Yep. Literally one single piece. Just the one. Okay, power is holding at 1,000. Just give me the water. I don't want the salt. I don't know of anything that can use the salt. That I care for, anyway. Okay. Here. These. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna sell. Okay, now, let's supply up waters in here, medkits in here, and off we
engine powering up. Ahead flagged. Emergency speed.
Warning.
Vessel counterfeit. Excessive noise.
Whoosh.
Warning. Engine ahead stand. Overheat.
Yeah, I ain't gonna burn up my engines. Two trips with the Cyclops, one for the prom suit, one for the sea moth. My venom is getting a lot of use lately.
Emergency speed. Warning, vessel counterfeit. Excessive noise. Warning, engine overheat.
Ahead standard.
Park the boat right here.
Engine.
By park, I really mean park, because we're gonna be a little bit. We have everything we need. First thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna eat a little bit of lantern fruit. Shark bait and go.
All systems online.
Mm-hmm. how we're gonna do this. We'll go ahead and have the bronze suit making. I'm going to find a good place. Oh, I need the modification station. Or can I just...
It is normal when first piloting a prawn suit to feel a sense of limitless power. Prawn operators receive weeks of training to counteract this phenomenon. You will have to make do with self-discipline.
Bad boy needs some color. I'll deal with that later. Okay, I can access the upgrades. Okay. I can... Maybe? I might be able to pop them in and out like that. I should. Which means I have to make them. Which they are made... They're made in probably the vehicle upgrade station. But I'm gonna need 5 titanium, lithium, and 4 diamond. I got all of it but the titanium, so I'm gonna need to gather some titanium on the way back. Grappling arm. That wouldn't be bad to have that on the other hand. Advanced wiring kit. Got that. Benzene. It looks like it's made with the blood oil. So I can get that while I'm there. Lithium, I got that. Titanium, I need. Basically, I just need titanium. Okay, cool. And prawn suit, MK1, plastic ingot, nickel. Oh, blue. Okay. So basically, I just need titanium. I need. I already took the vehicle modification station out of here, right? Looks like it.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Yep. Because it was right there. Okay. No need to, for me to build another one.
All systems online.
Stop until I have 10, but I'm not gonna stop at 10 either. I'm just gonna keep grabbing it while I'm on the way. Like I said, that's just about every single thing I make requires titanium. Different amounts, but everything requires titanium. So just gathering titanium constantly is not a bad idea. Okay, that's 12 titanium. So I don't need any more at the moment, but I'm still going to be gathering them. You look dead. Swimming. There it is. Does absolutely nothing to me. Buddy roll. Okay, let's see. Let's go back in here. Yep, Now that guy looks dead. Belly up and everything. Thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to hit that like button. If not, oh well. And I will see each and every one of you in the next video. See ya!